We are the Pleiadian High Council of Seven, and we are pleased to offer you our words of wisdom. Before you encounter someone in your life for the first time, the two of you make plans as you meet while you are sleeping. You make plans for what it is that the two of you will experience and gain from meeting one another. Often these encounters are set in motion before you incarnate. You have your soul family that you connect with in each and every lifetime, and you choose to connect with these beings when the timing is right. There is much to be gained from connecting with the same people lifetime after lifetime. It is not just because you have karma with each other that needs to be resolved. There is a building of intimacy in the same way that you build that intimacy in a long-term relationship in a single lifetime. You know each other deeply, and you have those storied histories that create a momentum. And all of that heightens the experience of connecting with those individuals. It may heighten the drama, but it also heightens the love, the feeling of connection, and ultimately the oneness that you experience with these others in your soul family. When you meet and decide what it is you're going to experience and give one another, during your sleep state, you ponder the possibilities carefully, just like you do before you incarnate in a single lifetime. But then once you meet, you do have the free will to decide how you are going to proceed. You do have the opportunity to grow and connect even more than you had anticipated. You know generally what the other is going to be for you and what you are going to be for.